Now, because of the virus that is spreading, the governments have in the world, a lot of people are seated at home and is advised to go into online businesses. I'm telling you, you all supposed to be doing at least 3 online businesses. Yeah, at least 3 online businesses, because that's the way now. And if you check the exchange rate, it's really high. So if you are doing online businesses, you'll be making really cool cash. Yeah, you'll be making really cool cash. Okay, today I'll be talking about Redbubble. Okay, it's an online business everyone can do. You don't have to be an internet savvy person, no. We have Redbubble, we have Teespring, we have Match by Amazon. What they do is, you go to the website, you place an artwork or a written work, just to design a shirt. That is what it means. You design a shirt, you don't have to have own the shirt. It's a shirt, different products, clothes or mug, cuttings and all of that. So now let me use shirts for example, clothes for example. Now you place a design, maybe you download a design from Google, or if you are good in CorelDRAW and Photoshop, you design something, you upload the thing on that design on the website, on the Merch by Amazon website, the Redbubble. Let me focus on Redbubble today. So now you place it on the Redbubble website. The website will automatically place the design in all their products. They have over 20 products, clothes, leggings, mug, curtains, different products. It will put phone cases. It will place the design on all of them. All you need to do is just to adjust, maybe take this up, take this to the left, raise it to the side, position it in the middle, just adjust. So now what is Redbubble? It's an online business where they call them print on demand. Okay, now I got this clothes from Redbubble. Now let's say I got this clothes from Redbubble. You see the design. So now the designer placed this particular design, maybe he designed it himself on Photoshop, or he downloaded the design and placed it there. And I saw this hood, I placed an order that I love this hood. They have different colors. I placed an order that I love this hood. I got it there, they bring it to me. The person who placed the design is not the owner of the shirt. He only placed a design. He only uploaded a design. And the company will print that design on their shirt. Their plain shirt. The company prints the design. I get this hood, and the person that made the design will get some commission from the sales. Very simple. Just place design, the world sees it, they buy, and you earn. All you do is place design. Either you design, you can place the design. You see a lot of shirts, you see that is design, or you see them, they write something on the shirt. It's the same thing. People just place the design. This company make the shirt. The company already have the shirts, trouser, mug, cutting, everything. So you just write and you place the design there. There are platforms you can use. We have talked about Photoshop and the rest. There are different other platforms you can use to design. Yes, you can, even if you are a newbie, like canva.com, you can use it to design a particular design, then you place it there. So the website is designed in a very easy way. You can use it. Just go to redbubble.com. So when you get there, you sign up. When you sign up, then you sign in, then you see a place where they'll say upload artwork. That is where you will upload your artwork. Just upload it, then it will display on every product they have. You start making money. Very simple. Then you start making money. There are so many, there are millions of people, or hundreds of thousands of people on Redbubble. So people will see your products, they like it, they like your design, they place order. You might still advertise, you might not advertise, you might if you like. So you make your money. So it's very, very easy to use. Go there, you upload and start making money. Okay, there's a particular guy who sold about over $30,000. All he just did was, he just wrote resist. Just resist on a cloth. And I think Donald Trump was, I think that was during the election period, and then when he made mention of resist or so, then that was how the guy sold so much, over $30,000. A lot of people, if people want to buy as many as possible, you will say it is a company, the Redbubble company that prints the clothes, and the print is real and really have quality, good quality. They provide the clothes. The clothes are there, readily made already. Just place your upload your design or your writing. Upload it. The company will place it on all their products. When people come to the website, they see it, they like it, they purchase. You get your money. So easy. You guys should be doing some online businesses now. Stay blessed. And this is for all of you. You are still at home and you don't know what you're doing. This is, you don't need any money to start this business. It is free. Free. So many businesses I have that I will be dropping very soon. They are very free. There's a way you can remove background email, make money from background email, affiliate, so many, as in on YouTube, I can make money for free and all of that. I'll be dropping many of these videos. Just subscribe. More videos are coming your way. Thank you.